Put Jesus first. When you wake up in the morning, put him first. When you're tired, put him first. When you've got so much going on and it's so big.